Coast Convention and Visitors Bureau. This matchup is between the University of Maryland Eastern Shore Hawks and the Jackson State Tigers. Let's meet the starting lineup for both teams. For Maryland Eastern Shore, the visitors on the scoreboard. Starting this afternoon from Cleveland, Ohio, a 6'8 freshman. Number one, Myron Thomas. From Atlanta, Georgia, 6'4 senior. Number three, Logan McIntosh. From Berlin, Maryland, a 6'5 freshman. Number four, Colin Gaynor. From Cincinnati, Ohio, a 6-foot sophomore. Number 11, Ahmad Frost. And from Atlantic City, New Jersey, a 6'7 sophomore. Number 15, Tyler Jones. And the rest of the Hawks, coached by Bobby Collins. And now for Jackson State, which will be the home team on the scoreboard starting this afternoon. From Memphis, Tennessee, a 6'3 junior, number three, Julian Daughtry. From San Antonio, a 6'4 senior, number five, Paris Collins. From Glen Heights, Texas, 6'2 junior, number 11, Jeremiah Jefferson. From Atlanta, 6'7 junior, number 12, Maurice Rivers. And from Columbus, Mississippi, a 6'9 freshman, number 21, Demetrius Clopton. And the rest of the Tigers, coached by Wayne Brent. Logan McIntosh, three-pointer. Myron Thomas. Jackson State foul number 21, Demetrius Clopton, his first team foul. Thank you. Jackson State basket and foul. One shot coming up. Colin Gaynor, three-pointer. Hawks foul number four, Colin Gaynor, his first. Paris Collins. Logan McIntosh. Chase Franklin. Harris Collins, three-pointer. Hawks foul number five, LeAndre Thomas. His first third team foul. Thank you. Jeremiah Jefferson. Jackson State foul number 24, Jeremiah Bozeman. His first second team foul. Hawk foul number 4, Colin Gaynor, his second. Fourth team foul. Traveling violation. Andre Thomas. Jeremiah Jefferson, 2-pointer. Jeremiah Jefferson, 3-pointer. This timeout is brought to you by the Northwest Florida Daily News, your number one source for sports news plus game-changing print and digital advertising. See NorthwestFloridaDailyNews.com for more information. Darius Austin for Jackson State. Cameron Baco. Buck foul number one, Myron Thomas. His first 15 foul. Julian Daughtry, three-pointer. John Hobbs, three-pointer. With 170 spacious guest rooms and suites and a spectacular spa, the Henderson is the Gulf Coast's most luxurious new resort. Make your reservations today at www.hendersonbeachresort.com. Traveling violation. Hawks foul number 15. Tyler Jones is second. Sixth team foul. Jackson State foul number 12, Maurice Rivers, his first, fourth team foul. Traveling violation. Darius Austin. Tyler Jones. Shot clock violation. Colin Gaynor. Yeah. Chase Franklin. Cullen Gaynor. Jackson State basket and a foul. Hey, what's hot? Italian and made fresh every day in Niceville. Marco's Pizza on John Sims Parkway. Authentic Italian pizza, fresh baked subs, wings, salad, and cheesy bread. Marco's makes it every day the Italian way. That's 279-4800. Also, watch Beach TV, WAWD on satellite cable, UVerse, all smart TVs and mobile devices, and at tripsmarter.com. If it's good and it's local, it's on Beach TV. Jackson State foul, number 12, Maurice Rivers. His second, seventh team foul. Fifth team foul. Colin Gaynor. Hawks foul number five, Dre Thomas. His second, 18 foul. At the line for the Tigers, number 25 is Jesse Love, one shot. Hawks foul number 11, Ahmad Frost. His first. Thank you. Cameron Baco. Logan McIntosh. Inside 1 minute. Jackson State foul number one, Charles Taylor, his first sixth team foul. Second timeout taken by the Hawks of Maryland Eastern Shore. Halftime, 37 all here in game number two of session one here in the 2017 Emerald Coast Classic here on the campus of Northwest Florida State College. Second half action ready to begin. Ahmad Frost for the Hawks. Chase Franklin, three-pointer. Jackson State foul number 12, Maurice Rivers. His third. At the line number 15, Tyler Jones. Two shots. Chase Franklin. Well, number one, Myron Thomas, his third, two shots. Ahmad Frost. Ooh. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the Go Power is proud to support the Emerald Coast Classic. Save money and energy with a free energy checkup from Go Power. Visit GoPowerCheckup.com today to get started. Also, the Emerald Coast Association of Realtors is proud to sponsor the Emerald Coast Classic with more than 3,000 members. ECAR is truly a slam dunk for agents across Okaloosa County and Walton County. For more information, you can visit www.emeraldcoastrealtors.com. Maryland Eastern Shore foul number 11, Ahmad Frost. His second, 13th foul. At the line number 5 is Paris Collins, 2 shots. Jackson State foul number 23, Darius Austin, his first, second team foul. Maryland Eastern Shore basket and a foul. Tiger foul number 23, Darius Austin. His second, 13th foul. One shot. Two shots coming up. Tyler Jones for the Hawks. Yeah. Tyler Jones. Jackson State foul number 12, Maurice Rivers. That's his fourth personal foul. 15 foul. Hawk foul number 5, Dre Thomas, his third, fourth team foul. Two shots. Hey, this timeout is brought to you by Dale E. Peterson Vacations, and that's the premier vacation rental source for Northwest Florida Gulf Coast. With hundreds of rentals to choose from, we have the right place for you for your next beach vacation. Browse all of Dale E. Peterson's vacations rentals at www.destinresorts.com. Also, Hertz, the official rental car agency of the Emerald Coast Classic. Browse their extensive vehicle collections and find great rates at Hertz.com. It's just another way that you'll be traveling at the speed of Hertz, and your journey starts right here. Thank you. Jesse Love three-pointer. Jackson State foul number five, Paris Collins, his first, seventh team foul. Colin Gaynor. Shot clock violation. Hey, Hancock and Whitney Bank are proud to sponsor this year's Emerald Coast Classic. Whether you're opening your first account or saving for a home or managing your spending, we have innovative products and convenient solutions for you. Visit us today at www.hancockwhitney.com. They are a member of FDIC. Hawk foul number 11, it's Ahmad Frost. Oh. Chase Franklin. Jackson State foul number three, Julian Daughtry, his second, eighth team foul. Two shots. Jackson State foul number zero, Chase Franklin. His first ninth team foul. Two shots. Maurice Rivers. Timeout taken by the Hawks.
30-second timeout, red three.
Two. Tiger foul number 11, Jeremiah Jefferson. His second, 10th team foul. At the line, number 3, Logan McIntosh. 2 shots. Hey, the Hilton Sandessen Beach and Golf Resort and Spa, Northwest Florida's largest beachfront resort hotel, is a family favorite destination with sugar white sand and emerald water. There is only one Hilton Sandessen Beach. Also, 98 Barbecue is a proud sponsor of the Emerald Coast Classic. 98 Barbecue, located on Santa Rosa Beach. Dine in or carry out. Open for lunch or dinner. They have the area's best catering service as well. You call them or check them out online at 98barbecue.com. Jeremiah Jefferson. Jackson State foul number 11, Jeremiah Jefferson. That's his third. 2-shot bonus the rest of the way. At the line, number 11, Ahmad Frost.
One more frame, just go frame by frame. Stop. Hand on the ball. Zero. No good.
Jackson State foul number 12, Maurice Rivers. His fifth personal foul. At the line number 15, Tyler Jones, two shots. Hawks foul number 15, Tyler Jones, his second, sixth team foul. At the line number zero, Chase Franklin, two shots. Traveling violation. Jackson State foul number five. That's Paris Collins, his second. Hawks in a two-shot bonus. At the line number 15 is Tyler Jones. Lane violation. Jeremiah Jefferson. Jackson State foul number five. That's Paris Collins. His third, two shots. Second timeout taken by Jackson State. Jackson State foul number 11, Jeremiah Jefferson. That's his fourth. Two shots coming up. Chase Franklin. Jackson State foul number zero, Chase Franklin. His second, that's a two-shot foul coming up. Two shots coming up. At the line number 15, Tyler Jones. Do it for game number two on day number one of our Emerald Coast Classic. We thank everybody for coming out. Don't forget, we will be cleaning out the gym and getting ready for session two. So if you would, please make your way to the nearest exit so that we can clean and get ready for the second session for day number one of our Emerald Coast Classic. Yeah.